सिंध गुजरात मराठा लागल उत्पल गंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्छल जल तरंग तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मागे गावे तव जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे
भारत माता की
जय
जय
कुछ में हम भी आएंगे भाई
हिंदी से इंग्लिश में भारतीय
एंड माय ग्रीटिंग्स फॉर हैप्पी रिपब्लिक डे टू यू ऑल एंड माय कोलीग्स एंड ऑल आवर staff and associate staff and our great ex retired people or our colleagues as you know that we are gathered here for celebrating the we got freedom we got independence by sacrificing of the great leaders who are the now Mahatma Gandhi and who are the constitution of India what are the rules and regulations behind the constitution for the freedom that every year we are celebrating the Republic Day okay now you are creating a very great nation by getting the janma in our nation very great why because from different religions are there we are integrating of the different religions okay we will not get anywhere we are the good people everything is good in our Indian okay let us salute by getting the birth in India okay everybody now because of great mahanubhavas great people the sacrifice now we are free that's why we are celebrating the every year Republic Day okay this is the behind and the great people have given the sacrifice to the country now in our country there are so many departments are there ours is the one of the department
structured regional directorate of skill development and entrepreneurship okay for country development every department has to work every department has to in a systematic way manner now what is let us realize what is our goals with the right attitude and right values with the dedication and devotion with the loving attitude definitely whatever our dreams are there the dreams we can fulfill it and definitely our this department the skill ministry will reach to great heights okay now there are so many targets are there are so many multi activities are there in ministry in our skill ministry okay I hope that this only just 2 months is the financial year we can streamline it next year we definitely can do whatever we want it with the support of you okay that we can do it now as a trainee okay now you have to don't waste time yourself lot of employment is there in India and outside also. But we are not able to supply the people because after my coming, first 2 weeks I am going to industry and I am interested with the industry. Just what they felt, I am not getting the right people, IT people. Now even I was getting 83%, now he is not able to do, give the, what is the list count as a tender. Okay, I felt myself badly. Okay, now I think there are so many reforms in our ministry. So definitely I hope that everything will stream well. And you boys, you came from wrong business. Okay, your parents have definitely, you have to come with the right teacher. Okay. And don't waste time in hostel anything. And you fulfill as a your duty. Your duty, objective is you have to, after completion of 1 year, you have to get some good skills. And that helps to you further your career development. Okay. Now, lot of importance. You are all the teachers, coming teachers. Okay, you are the weapons for the development of further and further level. Okay. And you please go ahead and do hard work, maintain some discipline. That's what I wanted. You have to go happily. Okay, that's what I wanted. Okay, once again, and I am requesting you, each and everybody, let us work to the organization. That is very, very important. When it comes to organization, you have to think about the organization. You have to see the development. Everybody has to contribute toward the organization goal. That's what I wanted. Okay, before that, I should be a role model. You should be a role model. Because of you, you people has to role model of getting that you have to get the job. That's what we wanted. Okay. Now I have to go because the time is coming and I'm going to concluding now. And once again, I wish you happy Republic Day for each and every individual, because it is a sacrifice of the great leaders. That's why we are celebrating. And something is there, because next, if I am here, I don't know. I have to God only has to help to us. Lot of tremendous change has to come. With all of your support and all, we'll do definitely something, some new, our contribution towards our skill ministry. Something we'll do it. Okay. And I wish you all, and thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
मैं आप सभी को बधाई देता हूं इस गणतंत्र दिवस की अवसर पर. Respected director sir and chief guest of this and all my colleagues and friends and all the trainees. हम सभी लोग इधर एकत्रित हुए हैं कि गणतंत्र दिवस को का सेलिब्रेशन करने के लिए. ये गणतंत्र दिवस के दिन हम गणतंत्र मनाते हैं. कब मिला है हमें गणतंत्र दिवस? ने ये फ्रीडम होने के बाद हम गणतंत्र दिवस का किए थे. दिस इज द 70th रिपब्लिक डे वी आर सेलिब्रेटिंग आफ्टर गेटिंग द फ्रीडम ऑन 15th अगस्त ऑफ 1947. वी गॉट इट, बट we got the constitution and grow. It is three ways. One, it is under the guidance of mother, and second, parents, and the third is teacher. Now you are becoming the teachers, and the teachers has got a big role to play for development of the students. So once you become the teachers, you have to take care of this development of the skill development. This skill is very much required for the Indians. Indians are lagging with the skill. Nowadays, if a nation is perfect, it is us who can make it prosper. Jai Hind.
Jai Hind.
Regional Director sir, senior officers, employees, retired officers, ladies and gentlemen, and my dear trainees, आप सबको गणतंत्र दिवस की हार्दिक शुभकामनाएं.
आपको भी सर.
आज का दिन हम दो चीज जरूर करना है. पहले है जो हमारा नेता हमारे देश की आजादी के लिए जो बलिदान दिया है, प्रथम स्वतंत्र संग्राम से लेकर 1947 तक झांसी लक्ष्मीबाई, नाना साहेब, तांतिया तोपे, भगत सिंह, राजगुर, सुखदेव, बापूजी, चाचाजी, नेताजी, सरदार पटेल, अल्लूरी सीतारामराजु, कंगुटूरी प्रकाशम पंतलु, देर आर सो मेनी अननोन हीरोज. वी नो ओनली 25% ऑफ द हीरोज, बट देर आर 75% हीरोज वी डोंट नो. बट वो पूरा परिवार को छोड़ के, पढ़ाई छोड़ के, फैमिली को छोड़ के, बाल बच्चे को छोड़ के बलिदान हो गया. वो सबको हम याद करना आज का दिन. नंबर टू, रिपब्लिक डे 1950 जनवरी 26th हम हमारा देश चल रहा है एज पर इंडियन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन, संविधान से. संविधान बनाया कौन? डॉक्टर बाला साहेब अंबेडकर,
बाबा साहेब
एंड हिज टीम. आवर कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन दुनिया में सबसे अच्छा कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन है. व्हेन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन अडॉप्टेड, एवरीबडी सब बाबा साहेब अंबेडकर को प्रेज किया, अच्छा संविधान है, अच्छा संविधान है. वो समय में अंबेडकर जी ने बोला, संविधान अच्छा है तो भी वो अमल करने वाला बुरा है तो कुछ भी फायदा नहीं है. संविधान बुरा है तो भी जो अमल करने वाला अच्छा है तो संविधान भी अच्छा हो जाएगा. दैट इज द स्टेटमेंट गिवन बाय अंबेडकर साहब. सो वी हैव टू रिमेम्बर ऑल फ्रीडम फाइटर्स एज वेल एज कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन बिल्डर्स.